Well, the honorary chairman, Kurt Angle, you heard him say there, over 150,000 new voters were registered last year, and we certainly hope to top that goal this year. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, wait a minute.
Terry Sapp and Terry are on the scene.
Schedule for one goal. Introducing first, accompanied by Terry from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 241 pounds.
Very Saturn in the Technicolor Dreamcoat here this week.
Mike Bell
will have the unenviable task of tangling with one of the members of the quartet that used to be called the Radicals. And that group has certainly splintered as of late, with Chris Benoit begging you to pay attention. We are talking about Chris Benoit and Kurt Angle and the situation with Benoit having purloined Angle's medals, but keeping them in a corner.
Certainly not where Terry is.
Well, I know that Kurt Angle, Tom, I'm begging you to
sorry,
just
I'm
focus.
Okay, focus,
on the tab.
Angle and Benoit,
a medals match and judgment day.
Well, at least Kurt knows that the medals will be kept warm, and obviously Chris Benoit hasn't yet traded them in for some looties.
Well, I know that Chris was looking to pay for his meal at WWF New York during Raw last week with Kurt's gold medals, but it certainly is going to be an interesting contest. Chris Benoit, Kurt Angle, what a war they had at Backlash, the 30-minute Ultimate Submission match. And if you thought that was the end, boy, Judgment Day right around the corner. They're going to do it all over again, taking it to new heights this time, because Kurt is irate at Chris Benoit for stealing the Olympians' gold medals.
And how did you like the fact that both Kurt and Chris Benoit passed each other like two ships in the night when Angle was on his way to WWF New York and Benoit was right back on his way to the arena?
Well, Perry Saturn now, some good chain wrestling here to start off the contest. Perry will probably look to open things up a little bit later on here against Mike Bell. Big shoulder block. A man Saturn's size, even a simple shoulder block will have tremendous impact. Drop down for Mike Bell.
Nice hip toss.
The hip toss up and over, and Saturn rolling on his shoulder. Wait a minute. Boy, you're talking about Saturn opening up on Mike Bell, and here it goes.
Wow. You don't want to make Perry Saturn. Oh, man.
Oh, right on his noggin.
Ow.
My goodness. Perry Saturn took one maneuver from Mike Bell, and that was all it took to set him off. Perry comes out, Tom, with a lovely woman on his arm, and Terry in a... Oh, my goodness. In a wild hat and even wilder coat. You think he's out here for some fun?
Well, Perry Saturn stepped through the rope. There is nothing but business on his mind, and Mike Bell got thrown right out on the side of his, on top of his head. Then,
man,
in the back of his head, Perry Saturn just ran those stairs.
Well, we mentioned earlier on about Chris Benoit and another former Radical member, Eddie Guerrero. Is he trustworthy? Is he trustworthy for the Hardys and Lita? That is the burning question that I know Matt, Jeff, and Lita are asking themselves right now. But Latino Heat, oh, look at this. Oh, boy, Sam really doing a number here on Mike Bell. When Lita found herself in harm's way, and Eddie Guerrero showed that chivalry may not be dead. We will take you back to Raw and show you the highlights of what happened in a six-person tag team matchup a little bit later on.
Saturn definitely showing him, showing Mike Bell that chivalry may not be dead in his match as well, but really showing that
it's bruised
it
at
is.
Least.
Man.
Well, I know Terry is enjoying the antics of Perry Saturn. Hook in the leg, too, and Mike Bell, with great intestinal fortitude, kicks out just before the count of three. We will see the Lethal Weapon Steve Blackman in action a little bit later on. Plus, what is going on with The Undertaker and Stone Cold Steve Austin over this past week? We will show you highlights a little bit later on as we count down towards Judgment Day. It's a week away. Next Sunday, Perry Saturn now has Mike Bell. Mike Bell, no small man, hoisting him up. And Beatrix Sturdy first to the turnbuckle.
Saturn really giving Mike Bell a workover here.
You know, a young man like Mike Bell with an opportunity to prove himself, he can hang with the likes of a Perry Saturn. But Saturn is eating this young man alive, having him for lunch here on Metal. Oh, right under the jaw. And we can only hope for an end now. Here it comes. The three-handled moss-covered family credenza. An entertaining name for a punishing move.
Here is your winner,
question wasn't if Perry Saturn could win. The question was when. And